It's kind of like a counter, so you say it fast enough, SGIFF. 那 SGIFF 呢，其实就是新加坡国际电影节的英文的缩写。
Of course, it's short for Singapore International Film Festival, and this is very proudly an event of the Singapore Media Festival, which is hosted by the Media Development Authority of Singapore. We're also officially supported by presenting sponsor Marina Bay Sands. Thank you so much for this wonderful venue and official festival time partner IWC Jakarta. Thank you so much to all of our sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll please give a big hand to all of our sponsors and partners. Thank you for your support.
是的，现场所有来宾可不可以一起来为我们这次国际电影节的参与的这些伙伴还有赞助商们呢，给他们热烈的鼓掌呢，谢谢他们的支持。
All smiles on the faces that will come and go. Well, thank you for your support. Ladies and gentlemen, this year, SGIFF will be over 11 days. And altogether, we'll be presenting 146 feature and short films from 51 countries.
是的，那这一次呢，我们精选了146部精彩的好片哦，而且配合这次的国际电影节呢，也有很多大家非常熟悉的巨星也会呢来到新加坡，包括像有杨紫琼、何超仪，还有超过100多位的导演跟制片人。
So tonight, just start on the red carpet. We'll be expecting the arrival of our directors. bring you t-shirts. Do pick up one of the Foreign Boys and have a look at it. Tonight, we're really proud to present you the opening film, Pali and Pani. This is a Taiwanese film about the life and struggles faced by indigenous communities on land rights. And we have word that the majority of Mexico probably going to join us very soon.
那其实今天晚上我相信大家很期待的就是开幕的电影开幕电影呢刚才我介绍了是来自台湾的一部电影《太阳的孩子》那这部戏的内容呢主要呢是讲述台湾原住民的生活还有他们在生活上呢遇到了一些斗争还有挣扎
Now tonight we're supposed to be the international premiere of this film and we're just expecting our guests and our staff to join us on stage as well
Yes, before they join us on stage, of course, you can catch a glimpse of the stars at the red carpet, which is just at the side of the stage.
Yes, we'd like to welcome Patricia Wong. 欢迎莫小玲，有请有请。
哎，小玲，好久不见。Hello, 欢迎欢迎。
今天晚上我们灯光熠熠，就已经够闪了。
真的，因为现在 Christmas 嘛，这这首歌也在热
播。有 Christmas tree by yourself already.
Not really yet.
Almost.You're just a star. what do you expect or what are you looking forward to for this year's Singapore International Film Festival?
Actually, I love the film Singapore Film Festival because when you watch your film from overseas, you can look through from the movie, you can learn about their culture, the language also, and then also you will ask yourself, when you go to the country, why you didn't see that? And then you also ask yourself, why people are behaving like that in that country and not in our country.
So how much do you know about Taiwan? The next movie is going to be about Taiwan's indigenous communities. So in Taiwan, you go to the scene.
其实台湾哦，我最近刚刚看的这个电影就是叫《我们的民族时代》嘛。所以我觉得台湾片它很融在就是它的。
Hey there, I'm Eden, and we are here at the Singapore Media Festival. And check this out, we're broadcasting to you live from MBS. Today is day one of the Singapore International Film Festival. Very cool stuff. But what is a festival if we don't get to chat with the director and the executive director? Catch you in a while.
It's wonderful to go in as an audience and to feel for it, to see what the movie might like to share a little bit more about the culture.
对，我叫小林小林，对，就是很单纯、很纯粹这样的就是欣赏。
还有一点就是，我喜欢看film festival 记者这些 film festival， 就是因为很多时候那些导演就找一些演员嘛，他们是完全是路人，或者不是。
And just as promised, we have the director and the executive director right here with us. Ma'am, sir, please this way. We get to have a chat with them. Now, could you please introduce yourselves and tell us more about this festival?
Hi, I'm Wen Jie, and this is Yuni.
Hi, I'm Yuni. I'm the executive director for the film festival.
Yeah, could you tell us more about the festival, please?
We have 146 films this year. Tonight, we are here at the opening film. The film is called Pani, and we're really, really, really excited to be here tonight. Yeah.
Now, this year, there's something very special about this, is that we're streaming live. As you can see right now, we're streaming live. They're excited about it. Can you tell us how this improves the event, or what is special about broadcasting live?
Well, you know, for those who can't be here, this is really access to the film festival and, of course, the opening, which is very, very special to us because it kicks off the whole 10 days.
Now, I'm curious about this. Let's say I really like films and I'm a film buff, but I only have, let's say, 3 to 5 hours. Are there 2 or 3 particular films that you're like, okay, these are the must-watch films?
You have 5 to 6 hours?
Maybe.
Watch one film. This Japanese film called Happy Hour is about 5 hours. So you're done.
Wow.
You watch one film and you're done. Yeah, yeah.
5 hours long film. Do you have a particular pick as well?
Well, I mean, Happy Hour, of course, is a great 5 hour film. But, you know, for those who want to spread it out, we have Mee Pok Man that's showing on Sunday, a great classic. It's restored. We also have a lot of films in competition. That's a good guiding point. And for those who are looking for maybe a little bit more romantic, accessible film, you can watch Porno. Not Porno, but P-A-W-N-O. And it's a film from Australia, a love story.
So you've got romance, you've got, you know, love stuff, romance, you got a 5-hour long film, and we've got a homebred Singapore films as well. I'm sure you guys are very excited about it. I'm excited about it. Now here's a trailer about the film festival. Thank you guys, thanks so much. Thanks for joining us.
先许愿，希望阿公的病不要好。
你怎么会许这种愿望？
这样子你才可以留久一点。
너네루어다드니루너네루어다도바루
And we were just sharing about the different tastes in movies.
Right,
so one would prefer romantic comedy, something a little bit more romantic, which is what ladies would like.
And the guy is different, totally different. The guy he said he will base his choice on movies on how he's feeling that day.
So from television, let's welcome our radio colleagues, Yu Qi, Kun Hua.
其实我个人是蛮喜欢一些艺术类的电影的，像我觉得今天的开幕电影的《太阳的孩子》就非常吸引我，然后我单看那个预告片就已经非常喜欢了，肯定要的催泪。那另外一部其实我个人也很期待的是《青年嫌疑犯》，就是隋唐还有本地的这个杨烨烨所饰演的这个电影，我个人也很喜欢，因为在屏幕当中又有一些讲述社会题材的电影。
Well, Kun Hua was just sharing with all of us that he's a fan of art films, so he's actually pretty looking forward to the opening film tonight.
And also the film for tomorrow night as well. 圣安路，你自己会期待什么？
其实，在还没有说期待什么之前，我要说，虽然我头发没有梳得很高，可是我也很想要演爱情文艺电影。
哦，要跟郑环斗过了？
不用不用不用斗，就一人拍一部好了。但是要期待什么？其实我什么部都爱看，恐怖片啊、喜剧片啊、科幻片，我觉得只要是有诚意的作品，都值得大家支持。
非常谢谢两位，那也希望两位在还没看电影之前，也可以先享受一下这里的气氛，好吗？谢谢两位。
谢谢。
So Wallace was mentioning that he likes all different genres, especially films that deal with the heart.
Well, the two DJs were up on stage just now. Both of them are really talented, so I'm not surprised.
Now we have the Mediacorp artist Zhang Zhenhuan, Yuri, as well as Georgia, who's going to be making their way right here with us. So exciting stuff we get. Guys, come on down this way. We get to have a chat with them about the film festival. Now, hi guys, thanks for joining us. Now, just a few questions. We know that you've done movies before, as well, The Girl in Pinafore. Now, can you tell us what the difference is between TV acting and film acting?
Actually, to me, film or TV is actually the same. Because it requires a lot of stamina, I would say that. But basically, I don't think there's any difference.
Right, so it's the same thing, it's just, it's a different medium, but it's all about stamina, and that's what acting is. Now, sir, I know that you haven't done a film before. You haven't done a film yet.
I did one before. 中文名叫做大世界。 唯一的一次经历, actually, I just involved in one of the stories. I mean, one out of four stories. It was great experience. I'm really, really looking forward my next movie.
Okay. See, this is great now. So he's actually done one movie and he's excited about the next ones coming up. Now tell us, is there a particular country film that you enjoy? Is there a different, like a Thai film or Taiwanese film that you particularly like to watch?
Like Japanese film, because I like the setting, their fashion, and not only that, but the way they portray their characters. I think it's there's a difference. I basically feel that maybe because there's a culture difference, like in Japan. Then I mean Japanese and Chinese, the way they portray emotions is very different.
And that's very fun. And we actually know about this 5-hour Japanese film, so you need to catch that. So can you tell us more about the Channel 8 TV show that you're doing right now?
最近我们刚刚拍完一部，我们在戏里面演情侣，是这部戏名叫做《志在四方二》，对，12月4号会在八频道跟大家见面。
So, basically, we just finished a drama. It's called The Dream Makers 2. So basically, we acted as a couple inside. So looking forward to see it on screen.
And I'm excited about this. I've heard a lot about it as well. I'm excited. They're excited. I hope you have a great time at the film festival. Yeah. Back to you guys.
So that was Crooked Street, and this is going to be showing at the National Museum Gallery Theatre on the 28th of November. It's already all sold out.
Yeah, but hopefully there will be another screening so that you know, people who cannot catch the first one can have a chance to catch the movie.
That's right, we're looking back and reviewing and also screening a lot of Singapore, we call it great classics. And then would also include Reebok Man, which is also showing this year at SGIFF.
I guess for our foreign friends here in Singapore, a movie like Bugis Street is really a window, you know, to catch a glimpse of the uniqueness of Singapore.
是的，今年的新加坡国际电影节呢，我们非常庆幸，也非常开心的就是我们把过往那很多非常出色的电影也移植过在今年的电影节里头呢，让所有的观众有机会能够看一下。
对，我们刚刚也提到了，其实电影无国界嘛，因为在现场聚集了这么多来自不同地区的朋友，所以呢，如果想更了解新加坡独一无二的文化，来看新加坡的电影就没错。
Ladies and gentlemen, just while we're going to be inviting you into the Sands Theatre, we're going to have a lot of audience, so we're going to take some time to get in seated, but in just a while, we'll also be expecting the arrival of cast from The Laundry Man, which is the film that will be shown tomorrow night.
那我现在看到呢，其实很多朋友呢也在台下呢，享受着今天晚上的整个晚会的这个气氛，烟香冰饮哦，我觉得形容今天晚上的这个场合呢是最适合不过哈。
Sorry, tonight we hope that everyone gonna be ready to have a good time. We actually have more people joining us than just for our show, but right now we're just waiting for the arrival of two groups, one from the Laundry Man and of course our very custom pass from Panay.
是的，那今天晚上的开幕电影《太阳的孩子》的导演们两位嘛，还有制片跟演员呢，很快会来到台上跟大家见面。另外呢，《青田街一号》的主要演员，我们非常熟悉的杨幂艳，还有超级美女隋唐，也会呢来到现场跟大家打声招呼的。
两位都是美女，非常期待跟他们见面。So in just a while, we'll be expecting the arrival of Sonia Sui, 隋唐, and Yo Yen Yen, Yang Yen Yen, and they are the cast from The Laundry Man. You've already gotten tickets for tomorrow night. This is screening right here at Center Theatre. Tomorrow night, November 27th, on Friday, The Laundry Man, our second film for this festival.
是的，刚刚就有提到了哈，青田街一号呢，其实在明天晚上啊，在同样的地点呢，朋友们就有机会观赏到这部很特殊的电影了。
So we're expecting them to join us anytime now.
没错，现在呢，我相信大家都在期待着哈，什么时候呢，我们最后的这两组艺人朋友们呢，会来到台上跟大家见面呢？
The Singapore Media Festival 2015, and it returns with a strong lineup for media industry players and members of the public. Now, the Singapore Media Festival brings together five constituent events: Singapore International Film Festival, also known as SGIFF, the Asia TV Forum and Market, ATF, as well as Screen Singapore, Asian Television Award, and the latest edition of the Film Festival, Digital Matters. Now, this is about YouTube and social media videos.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The music we're listening to you just now is the theme song for tonight's opening film, Honey.
对不对？因为你对吧？这个导演就卡在中间，你会不会觉得自己很尴尬？
导演是很尴尬，
就是说怎么在中间，你知道吗？就是从他身边的座位，
好危险哦，怎么打？不是吵架，因为
胜负呢，在看演员眼中揭晓。
那明天晚上我们感觉知道了，哇，最近有点不服气了。东野给我们说一下这次参与这部电影自己的一些感受，跟我们分享好不好？
Two iconic Singapore films are going to be screened in the Festival Classic segment. The group that you're looking at right now is the Bugis Street Team. Now, these movies are Eric Koo's Mi Pok Band and Yon Fun's Bugis Street Redux, both making their 20th anniversary reunion this year with cast reunions as well.
好，再回来我们左边，麻烦三位，最后往前面多拍几张。谢谢李峰导演，谢谢水堂，谢谢演员。
谢谢谢谢 ，Thank you so much, the cast of the Laundry Man。
水堂，非常期待这部电影呢，将会在明天晚上上映《金田街一号》。So this song.The Laundry Man will be streaming tomorrow night right here at Sands Theatre.
Well, there's a lot of us are really looking forward to the screening. And just now on stage, you remember, like, Kunohari was mentioning, he was one of them, he's going to be one of them who's going to be looking forward to the movie.
That's right. Apparently, the movie's going to be quite violent. There's a lot of killing, a lot of murders, and there's a hitman in there who's actually being haunted by spirits of his victims. But it's really some cool movie.暴力，但是好像也蛮唯美的感觉。
到底怎么样可以做到营造出这样的一种氛围哦？现在就是让大家非常的好奇了。
而且我觉得这样子一个聚会呢，特别的就是我们可以有很多的巨星啊，我们的导演啊，我们制片啊，也在人群当中穿梭。This is already the sound of gathering of filmmakers, viewers, our audience, and stars all getting together and doing that.
And very shortly, we'll be inviting the directors and the cast of our opening movie, Panini, on stage.
Now, Panini is about men's rights, and this is what the indigenous community in Taiwan actually faces. Something that's very real. It was first a documentary.And then one of the directors decided to contact the other director and said, maybe we can make a film together about this.
是的，那其实呢，这一部我们拍摄的电影呢，《太阳的孩子》讲述的就是在台湾非常真实原住民朋友呢，他们所面对的一些现状。
So it's going to be quite amazing. We can't wait to watch the movie just now, which should be something about 8 o'clock.
对，我们两位呢也迫不及待了，在放下主持棒子之后，我们也要进场了，一起跟大家观赏这部戏了。
So ladies and gentlemen, the last group that we're expecting on stage will be the directors and cast of Panini, after which we will very quickly return into the Sands Theatre and watch the opening film for tonight.
是的，那这部电影比较特别的地方是有两位导演，我们常说片场导演最大了哈。那有两位导演，是不是呢有更多的这个挑战性呢
？That is amazing. Now usually in one film we only have one director, but for Panini we have two directors. So.
企图就是制造一些那个紧张的那个氛围。好，我们现在呢在台下已经看到了哈，我们今天晚上电影节的开幕电影的，来自台湾的《太阳的孩子》的导演们还有演员已经到场了。
我们请导演和演员上场，请上台来。谢谢我们的导演以及演员来到新加坡参与我们新加坡国际电影节。我来 welcome the directors and cast of Panini to Singapore International Film Festival.欢迎欢迎，
欢迎来到新加坡，也欢迎参与我们的电影节。
台上的导演有两位，演员也蛮多的，当中还有包括我们的年轻演员，我们可以请我们的朋友们给大家打个招呼，把麦克风交给你。
Hello， 大家好，我是徐明，徐明。
徐明，恭喜哦，获得了金马奖，非常非常。
现在已经是
啊，
身份红了。
今天晚上我们还要期待听你唱歌，好不好？
那主题曲非常的好听，恭喜恭喜！
非常看你的音乐短片，来。
大家好，我是太阳的孩子，我是徐一凡。
Yes， 我跟副演员打招呼。
大家好，我是太阳的孩子的女主角，我叫阿洛卡利提巴奇拉。
大家好，我是太阳的姐妹的拿照，我叫吴天芝。
大家好，我是刚来的孩子的阿凤，谢谢大家。
阿凤好。
大家好，我上海孩子导演之一的范聪明。
导演好。
大家好，我是太阳孩子导演之二郑有杰。
大家好，我是太阳孩子的初见徐君瑶。
恭喜恭喜，欢迎你们来到新加坡，真是浩浩荡荡。Now this is a really big group, but it's also very important because well, we open the film right here tonight, and so glad to be director and cast with us.
是的，那这一部戏呢，太阳的孩子被选为新加坡国际电影节的这个开幕的电影，不知道两位导演还有制片众演员们的心情是什么样的呢？
可以制片青鸟给我们说一下。
We're really happy to come to Singapore. Thank you so much.
我非常非常的感谢新加坡国际电影节邀请太阳孩子作为开幕片。我们这里面除了徐玉凡以外，我们都是第一次拍电影，第一次拍电影，拍完电影之后，我们都回到本来的生活。那今天能够到这一天，我们真的非常的感谢，对我们来说是非常难忘的一个晚上，希望也会成为各位观众难忘的一个晚上。
We're really grateful that Singapore International Film Festival has chosen us as the opening film, and besides me, actors, the rest of us, it's all our first experience.
Now we're very fortunate because we have the cast and director from the movie Laundry Man. Now ma'am, sir, can we get you to step in please? Guys, please step right in. Yeah, come in right in here. So we've got the cast and the director with us. Now, I know that you used to be a novelist, but now you've gone into directing. Is it a big difference? Is it a whole different ball game? Or are there some similarities?
Actually, writing still is the...my way of thinking. So when I picture in my film, I actually picture in words. So each scene, I picture as a sentence. So I think the writing is still influencing my filmmaking. It doesn't feel different to me.
Right, so it's like, it's in sentences that you're creating these images as well.
Exactly.
That's very, very neat. Now, what is it like working with this amazing director right here?
Really fun.
Just fun and chillax. He's so intellectual, but he's also fun and chillax, huh? Now, can you tell me if there are any challenges that you faced while making this film?
Excuse me?
What are the challenges that you faced making this film?
My role is very tiring. It's a lot of action. So, it's my first action movie. So, it's the biggest challenge, I think.
Great stuff. Now, I know that you usually play more lively, happy characters, so this mysterious character is really quite a different role. So we're all excited to check out this film and see how far you guys go and to hear the story that you guys tell. Thank you so much.
Thank
and you. Do enjoy your evening.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Back to you.
那个讨厌的人想要杀掉，你想做的事交给我们吧。
你是青年街一号。
我只是在做我的工作。
他们是真的阿飘，真的飘。
做那么多年了，怎么会现在才看到？一个很神的仙姑，你去找他看看。
请问是蒙女长所以驱鬼拔除仙姑令吗？
他们也是你带来的，你还真是卡的有点多哎。
所以你也看得到，那你就一定能够帮我解决。
会跟着你，不是来找你帮忙，就是找你寻仇喽。到那巷沟里搞搞他。
那要怎么解决？
想办法找出来到底是谁要杀他喽。都跟你说几百次，这世界上没有鬼了，那都是你的心理因素，是幻觉。警察，有几个问题要问你。你到底怎么回事？我好像不认识你了。
这件事情非常重要，事关人命的。
我
你要杀他！
我看后卫代志，你是我的命根子，
我才有命根子吧？
我受不了了，
所以只要我，
你完蛋了，你知不知道？
我还没到啊。
你要知道，你们这种凶杀类的真的是很麻烦的。
那哪一类都不麻烦？
爱情类啊，亲情类、啊、都很温馨的。恋爱？
哪有？你才恋爱。
Now we got the two directors from the movie Panay. Now expect a very, very exciting stuff. This is about an indigenous family coping with the changes in life. Now, the very obvious question, what is the difference between directing with two directors and one director?
Okay, I think it's about a point of view. Because I'm not indigenous director, but he is. And we want to make a film to all the audience. So we need to cooperate.To make a film for all audience.
Yes. 其实两位导演还蛮有趣的，就是因为各我是原住民导演，然后有些导演是就是一般人导演。那两个导演不同的观点在一部电影里面，其实是需要很多很多的沟通。那我们都是用沟通，不断的沟通，不断的沟通，决定任何一件事情这样子。
Okay.
谢谢你们，谢谢你们。
Thank you.
对不起。
心许愿，希望阿公的病不要好。
你怎么会许这种愿望？
这样子你才可以留久一点。
我要给说，阿公明侬改。
明侬改说，我不答应你说。
妈妈。
亚达都阿妈伊。
阿公的。
爸爸拿去什么的？
麻烦大家
哦。为什么盖饭店、盖缆车就有这么多的预算？我们要只是要修水圳而已，为什么就没有一点点的预算？
欠我是骗子啦！
因为你妈是骗子，骗子生出来女儿就骗子。
像这样的事情，我们究竟还要忍多久？
Thank you.
As we talked about just now, we did speak about Bogus Street. Now, it's been 20 years since the film. Now, what does it feel like seeing this film that you've done that long ago?
Definitely, it's not nostalgic, and it's definitely throwback. And I'm like thinking to myself, was I that young? You know, it's like 20 years back, and suddenly I felt old.
Right. I mean, yes, hashtag throwback, but yes, you do still look young. Don't say that. Now, meeting the cast after 20 years, you know, the cast, crew, the, you know, all the filmmakers after 20 years, is it a great nostalgic feeling as well, catching up again?
Yeah, it definitely felt that way. And the funny thing was, I thought we would be like strangers, but we kind of like start talking as if we just had a lunch just now.
Right. It feels like just one day has passed, huh? Yeah. Yes. Anyway, we're very excited to see the films as well. Thank you so much for taking the time to chat with us. Back to you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
我跟刘星许愿，希望阿公的病不要好。
你怎么会许这种愿望？
这样子你才可以留久一点。
バレる、当たってにやる。バレれる、当たっ、バレる。
先许愿，希望阿公的病不要好。
你怎么会许这种愿望？
这样子你才可以留久一点。
バレる、当たってにやる。バレれる、当たっ、バレる。
亲许愿，希望阿公的病不要好。
你怎么会许这种愿望？
这样子你才可以留久一点。
バニエル、オタテニエル、ゴリレル、オタパパエル。
As you can see, Back to You Live, Singapore Media Festival 2015 has been a great success. It's bigger and better than before. Now, just a few things to take note. There are five of these constituent events coming up. The Singapore International Film Festival, which is today. And we've also got the Asia TV Forum and Market. Next up, Screen Singapore, Asian Television Awards, as well as the latest edition of the festival, Digital Matters, where we're going to go through social media items as well as YouTube and current affairs that we're going to be talking about. Now, a few important dates that you do need to remember. On the 2nd of December, we've got the Asia TV Forum and Market. If you ever want to know what happens behind the screen, how we get TV and films done, that's where you need to be. Next up, on the 4th of December, we've got the Digital Matters Superfans Friday. Now, very popular British YouTubers, I'll be there, and you lucky fans, get to meet them. Last but not least, Saturday, 5th of December, Silver Screen Awards with Hunter Rubio, celebrating the best in regional films. Catch the award-winning actresses, Michelle Yeoh, Singapore's very own Zoe Day, and Desmond Tan, as they were all the best friends. You can find out more here, tag your team at sgmediafestival.com. Till I catch you guys next time, have a good night, and thank you.